The following video and channel is intended for mature audiences. Viewer discretion is advised. If you're under the age of 18 or easily offended, stop watching now. Unless you have parents' permission and you've read this entire disclaimer.
Trap that actually catches boobies.
Everybody, welcome to another episode of Retro Now. We're going to open up the NECA, Bebop, and Rocksteady. We got the retro and the now. I'm not opening the retro. As you can see, sealed on card and unpunched. Let's take a quick look at the retro. This is Bebop. Now I have a Bebop loose, so I will compare him to the new one. There's his clip and connect, clip and collect. Bio. Let's check out Rocksteady. Unpunched. Bubble in perfect condition. His bio. So there's Bebop and Rocksteady Retro. Let's look at the now. This is a very, very hard set to get. Shout out to Tony and Rose, who were kind enough to find this for me. And these things are pretty, pretty big. There's a little story about them if you don't know. All right, well, let's just get them open. Okay, straight out the packaging, they come with extra hands, like quite a few extra hands. And communicator and the shredder is on that. All right, let me get them unzipped. Are out of the package. Right off the bat, you're going to have to switch hands if you want to have them hold weapons. I don't know why they just come automatically without the hands that can hold the weapons, but let's look at Bebop really fast. Cool as heck. Sunglasses, they come off. Looks a lot better with them on. The necklace, removable, the chain, you know, it's like, it's good. It's really good. Nothing bad to say about it. Just wow. Look at the retro and look at the now. Wow. Again, just like the Transformers, when they made the masterpieces, you know, these are the masterpieces of Turtles, in my opinion. Rocksteady. It looks like it just jumped out of the cartoon. Gotta switch the hands again. Got his knife. I mean, the attention to detail, pretty good. I apologize, I can't show all the articulations and stuff that I know people like, but I'm doing this with one hand. So let me switch the hands and get the guns in, and we'll look at them really fast. So when I switched Bebop's hand, this broke. And it's always something with these things. You know, and that's the beauty of this one. I could throw this out the window. It'll land on concrete. And it'll be fine. There'll be maybe a scuff. Nothing will be broken. This, you change hands. And that breaks, kind of pisses me off. Let me see what I can do to fix that really fast. I think, is that the breakage? Yeah, that's the point of breaking. All right, give me 1 second. All right, so I've been trying to fix his chain that broke off that link right there for about 30 minutes, and I'm kind of over it. So we're gonna have to just let the chain go and hang there. So let me display them and wrap it up. All right, there they are. Again, NECA knocks it out of the park and looks wise, but I don't know. I'm beginning to not be that much of a fan of NECA, and it's just the quality just snaps sometimes, and they really, really, really need to ship their deluxe figures with open hands. You come with all these cool weapons, and you send them with, and you gotta bust it open, and change the hands, and break it. I don't know. It's all part of the collecting experience, folks. Risks you take. All right, so we're gonna wrap it up with the front, side, back pictures, and that'll be it. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Peace.